This is why Princess Margaret was cremated, not buried. Until Margaret's passing, no senior working royal in living memory had been cremated. They were either buried or interred. Princess Margaret had initially expressed her desire to be buried beside her father, but unfortunately, space constraints made this impossible. As a result, following her cremation, her ashes were placed alongside King George VI's grave.